If you want to convert your PowerPoint presentation to a Word document, then you have come to the right place. Watch this video till the end to learn how to do it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Converting your PowerPoint presentation to a Word document can be easily done with a few steps. Here, we will show you how to do it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for notifications on the latest videos. Also, leave us a like and share this video with your friends who are facing the same issue. So, let's start. Open the PowerPoint presentation on MS PowerPoint. Click on the File tab. Select the Export option. Click on Create Handouts. Now, select Create Handouts from the right side. Set the layout you want on the Word document. Click on OK to start the export. Wait for the export to finish. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.